Hey everybody, it's your boy Taehr, aka Mr. Nan. I'm just starting to... Yeah, just setting up for a show, some Christmas carols in Kitwe at the Live Cafe. So Mother Nature's not on my side, it started raining. So I'm resetting up again. But yeah, it's all for the love, you know. It's all for the love.
Something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Look off your shoes, barefoot on the grass. That killed me. That's a good one. And well done, my guy, that was so cool.
There are a lot of talented people here. I might be out of a job very soon.
You don't share the mic anymore.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep the mic to myself just.
Thank you. Everything that I see, I want so hard. Nothing emotional, endlessly. I can't get over you. Left your mark on me. I want so hard. Nothing emotional, endlessly.
Zeta for another gig at 7 o'clock. Hope my voice will still make it. But cool. Looking forward to it.
Hi everyone. Welcome to Revive Cafe in Kitwe. Today we had Christmas carols with Taehr. It was so great. I hope to see you soon, you guys. Please come and see us. We're in Kitwe. Come, we offer so many things on our menu. We have ice cream. We have wraps, oh god, a lot more. We hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi Chanda, good to see you after so long. Thank you for attending this function that Tay is performing. Today's the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it because it's Christmas. And Christmas is all about celebrating love, support, and just embracing each other. But also just to thank God for the talent that He's given Taehr, and where He's just blessing people with His amazing voice. And we thank God for today because everybody enjoyed, everybody got involved, and we just want to give God all the glory.